She told me put my heart in the bag. Ain't nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
Rise and shine, Maple Shade, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Thursday, May 9th, and it's also an A-Day. We've got all the news you need to know coming right up and more. But first, please stand for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Attention, juniors and seniors. Prom is coming up at the end of this month on Friday, May 31st, and today is the last day to purchase your tickets in your lunch period. Tickets are $60, and no tickets will be sold after today.
And if you are planning on bringing an outside guest to prom, you can pick up a form at the main office, Ms. Braverman, or the class of 2019's Google Classroom. You must have this form filled out before you can buy tickets for your guest.
Please see Ms. Morgan or Ms. Braverman with any questions.
There will be a debate team meeting today after school in C-17.
The 9th annual NAHS fashion show is tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium.
Come out and support the art students, models, dance, step team, and teachers who will be showcasing the out-of-this-world space-inspired fashion. It's just $5 and all money goes towards NAHS and the Seniors Art Scholarship.
And mark your calendars for some great music. The junior and senior high spring concerts will take place next Tuesday and Thursday at 6:30 p.m. in the auditorium. It is free to get in, so come out and hear your classmates perform.
Now it's time to find out what the cafeteria is cooking up today. Let's go to Alyssa, who has the details.
Today for lunch, we have personal pizza, chicken cutlet on a roll, and hot dog on a bun. Back to you guys in the studio.
Now let's turn it over to Deese Rawson, who has our Wildcat sports update for today.
Yo, yo, yo. To Wildcat Sports, baseball has a away game against Trenton Catholic at 3:45. The lacrosse, 4 p.m., home against Collingswood. Back to you.
Are you ready for this battle? Are you ready? Yeah, I am. Here, look at these moves. Yeah, awesome. Okay. Yeah, that was great, AJ. Good job. Round two. Oh yeah, we're gonna fight. Yeah, I'm gonna win this. Yeah, wicked. AJ, what do you have to say? I'm gonna lose. Oh, wicked. Oh.